like back to like the usual that we normally. Okay, I think that should work this time. I think so. Right, the title should be updated by now. It should be. Okay, I think everything should work. Let me just go ahead to live scene. Okay, editor, scroll down to game capture. There we go. Okay, that's set up correctly. It's now quality of 720. Okay, yeah, because I normally have it set to 720 because that happens. That's just a thing with my computer. I'm using a 1060, not an 80. Because, you know, nobody's got money for a 1080. Here's a glitch. So, here's something. How do I fix the issue where I have a full screen game running? Okay, how do I fix the issue where I have a full screen game running, but I can't seem to actually, like, okay, let's say I want to move my mouse. Okay, I want to move my mouse from, like, one screen to the other on dual boot Windows, and it's, like, full screen, and it's not letting me. Like, oh, it does? Does it? No, it doesn't. No, it does not. Like, I really want to be able to move my mouse off of the full screen so I can use the second monitor. Is there a way I can fix that? Like, if I go to Google, dual boot wall full screen. Let me see here. So, dual monitor wall full screen. Like, what? Like, how do you get that to work better? Like, I'm not really sure how you get that to work better outside of just making it windowed mode. Like, obviously, I'm not understanding some. This is the first time I've ever used, like. Like, it's not a huge issue. I just want to know, like, how we fix that. And I'm not really sure how you fix that at all. Like, I'm not entirely sure. Like, it's fine because I don't. Because I can still look at everything. I'm just trying to see if I can. Yeah, because I can't freely. Here's, like, the biggest issue with, like, also, why is this set wrong? Let me just make sure that that's actually set properly. Okay. But yeah, basically what's going on, right, is that let's say I want to move my mouse over to the other screen. I want to just move my mouse freely to the other screen, and I can't do that. Like, am I an idiot? I don't know. Like, why is there no complete guide on just, like, why is there no actual guide on the internet specific for full for like dual boot users? Your stream is frozen. It is? Like, the audio is is it still doing that? Because, like, now I'm actually, like, Like, right now it's doing that, where you can't see that I'm, like, selecting things. Is it still doing it? I don't know. Like, that's the problem with that issue, is I don't know, because it's not anymore? Okay, that's good. It's on my end. The Twitch app has frozen, apparently. Okay, that's good. Ah, that's good to see. Okay. Alright, that's good to hear. Well, not good to hear that your Twitch app is a piece of crap. That's not good to hear. But what is good to hear is that, like, it runs... fine on my end, yeah. Like it runs in Firefox on my end. Yeah, force reload and it works. Okay, that's good to see. Alright. Alright, let me just go ahead to, like, where is the thing? Where are extras? Extras, that's the one I'm looking for. Because for whatever reason, this was a problem with the remastered of the other game of Batman as well. You have to keep turning on your extras whenever you boot out. It's a little bit frustrating at times, but I digress. Prevent? Okay, which one did we not do yet? I don't think we did all of Revenge. Run of the Jedi. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 5, Run of the Jedi. Palpatine has issued Order 66, turning the clone army against the Jedi. Across the galaxy, clones have gunned down their Jedi generals. Yoda and Obi-Wan Kenobi have survived and head for the Jedi temple on Coruscant. They hope to find some answers to this shocking turn of events within the Jedi archives. Okay. By the way, that's not how you say ruin. Isn't it? Isn't that how you say ruin? You said run. Wait, it said run! I'm like, didn't it? It's the level name was run. Where is this I? Where is this I? I'm so... I'm closing out of this. Where is this mystical I we're looking for? This mystical letter I. Where is it? Oh. This is awkward. This is very awkward, in fact. Okay, then. This is really awkward. Everyone, look over there! There's a fire! Look away from the awkwardness! It's working, right? How to embarrass yourself on stream. Oh, good God. You know it, I am the grand master of embarrassing my own ass on stream. But yeah, I really hope that there's a fix. Like, I'm really confused. Like, okay. Like, here's stupid thing I'm not understanding. Is specifically, so how do you get... Okay, like, I'm in a full screen application, and it's taking exclusive control over my mouse. How do I get it so that I can just, you know, like, if I wanna swap between the two monitors and be able to move my mouse freely across the monitor while in full screen. Seems like a really basic thing to do, and I couldn't really find it online when I quick searched it. Not really sure. Well, hey, minikit. I know, right? That's just the most hidden minikit I've ever seen. Oh my god, how did you find that? Oh my lord. Mike over here got Eagle Eyes McGee. Got Eagle Eyes McGee for days. Well, this is just a level designer saying, like, put it here. Yeah. Let's just put the minikit here. Well, why? Why are you putting the minikit here? Because, shut up. You're not the level designer. I'm the level designer. Fuck you. Fuck your mom. He's like, dude, okay, I get it. That's just what I'm imagining. La 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 la. Oh shit. Come back, golden delicious stud. Nutritious delicious for my belly. You need all the studs in this game. I know, right? For true jet, like, you need every single stud. And what's idiotic is that it hasn't been balanced very well, because on some levels, you get true Jedi just by touching a stud. Like, some levels, it's like, you touch, like, 100 studs, here you go, true Jedi. Other levels, it's like, what the fuck, developers, is wrong with you? La 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 la. Jerk the horse with birds of holly. Fa la la, fa la la, fa la la. Here's the season to be joyous. Also, that XCOM bug I told you about? Yeah. Go, AI! No? All right, point. Oh, we have to stack more than one on top of there. I see. Still can't get it though without Jar Jar. Jar Binks. There is a bug in Iron Man mode where a crash can delete a save because it thinks you're cheating. Oh, that's great. Oh, that is great. Isn't that just fantastic? Oh, man. Like, why are there bugs like that? Why are there game-breaking bugs in a game like XCOM that you pay $60 for? Why exactly? This probably be. You actually do that with Yoda. Nope. It was in XCOM 2. Yeah, which is a $60 game. Like, you have to pay $60 for that shit. I think at the bare minimum, if I have to pay $60 for a game, there should really be no glitches at all. at the bare minimum. Like, that doesn't seem a lot to expect for $60 out of your game. I'm just saying. Then again, maybe that's just me. Correct. Still better than that's not a high standard to put it, though. That's really not a high standard. Like, as far as standards go, that's not very high up there. This game is better than Battlefront 2. Yeah, well, that's not a great standard. Like, that's setting the bar maybe a bit low. Oh, Lord. Yeah, that game failed. Yeah, no joke. Wasn't Battlefield 3 like the game that got like they actually got the most negative karma on? They actually got the most negative karma ever known on the on Reddit. It was hilarious. Like I think, yeah. Like I don't think anyone else has managed to get that negative. On Reddit. Wait, what's this? Here. Lots of money. -686,000 downvotes. The previous record was 10k. Yeah. Oh, it's a bad. Can none of this shit be broken? Aw, man, boo. Is there any reason why I can take down both doors? Like, maybe if I smash this? Oh, hey, I can smash that for money. You gotta smash that ass, boy. Finish, finish. That booty. That booty. That booty hole. Not just any booty hole. That booty hole. What the hell? What the hell has this commentary gone down to? I don't even know. What? Okay, blow this up. No. No, senpai. No blowing up. Okay, well that exploded randomly. I mean, I meant to do that. Totally my intention. See, I just got a pro level Easter egg. As you can very clearly see, I got the pro level Easter egg. Only the pros. Only the pro. Also, do you know what EA was voted for? Like, most hated company of the year or something? Along those lines, I would assume. Just something that no company really wants as an award. Except for EA, because I think EA is physically trying to get the award. Like, by this stage, we can just assume they're trying. Worst company in America. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that EA is physically trying, though. I think they're actually proud. I think they're actually proud of having worst company in America. At this stage, I'm pretty sure that's their goal as a company. Twice in a row. Oh, good lord. Wait, there were other companies that managed to beat EA. Like, I want to know what companies actually rival EA in the worst company awards. Jesus Christ. Like, that's what I'm curious about right there. What actually topples EA? What? Like, what rivals them? Yeah, as far as, like, worst company in America. Like, that's a tough one to say. Like, what would be an even worse company? Because they've only won twice in a row, and I can only assume that's annually. Right? So it's an annual thing. That means that for several years, at least they haven't been worse company. So by that logic, University of Phoenix, NFL, and Fox Entertainment Group and Equifax. Yeah, that makes sense. I didn't even know that University of Phoenix was actually that terrible. Like, I haven't really looked into colleges myself. I don't know what that's all about. I guess I just flat out can't do that. Yeah, I guess I can't. They were fifth in 2018. Nice. Oh, I get it. We're putting the two cookies together. Text below University of Phoenix. Okay. But yeah, I know that Fox Entertainment is kind of famous for, like, just spreading the most blatant amount of lies. As far as, like, news industries go, it's just kind of their thing. Oh, I need dark powers for that. Well, damn. Hashtag worth it? Here are companies less worse than EA. Okay.
I'm gonna kill all of yours.
Here we go, kill those. All right, next up. There we go. Lovely. We got ourselves a mini kit. Looks like the mini kits are going to be relatively easy on this level. Like, not too much of a challenge. Where do we go next to progress the storyline? It would see I'm not immediately aware of where we're supposed to go. Foxconn Technology Corp, Sprint, Vice Media, Sprint Airlines, Kanga, Wells Fargo, Fargo the Trump Organization. Oh my god, Fargo the Trump Organization. Jesus Christ. Oh, that's what we do here. You spin me right around, baby, right around like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Okay, so what the hell is in this Temple of Death? Kill you. Slice your balls off.
La 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 la.
Okay, grabbing all these. That will be wonderful. Then I'm gonna go ahead and stab. Maybe I'm not gonna stab that because apparently it's made out of stab proofium. So that's apparently a new material. It's just stab proofium. Sears Holding, Uber Comcast, CenturyLink Facebook, United Airlines, the Westin Company, all the companies above EA. Good lord. Yeah, Facebook I can see though, like Facebook makes the most sense because Facebook is, well, their privacy laws are shit, like their privacy. Like, their invasion of privacy and everything rivals Google. Like, Google does have, like, invasion of privacy, but Facebook is way more intrusive than Google can even remotely come up with. At least Google, we know that most of the information is being sold to some marketing company. That's fine, but, like, Facebook, it's just like, what the hell? The hell aren't you stealing from me? Yeah, and Comcast makes sense because a lot of people hate Comcast. Yeah, like I'm lucky to have like Spectrum. AT&T rivals Comcast with being a piece of shit. I have to say though, Spectrum internet works great here. Spectrum is really good. Like, I like it. Just like I would probably not select anything else. Because, quite frankly, Spectrum gives me about 30 megs a second, and it's really good. Yeah, so EA is pretty disliked. I can tell. I has the feeling that I can tell. Oh, money! Give me that money, because you know we're all about that money. All about that money, boy. Oh crap, get up there. Jump on it, Jack. Oh, I need Jar Jar for that. Crap. Oh, water nickels. Water nickel. It's a nickel made out of water. Water nickel. The new fanciest currency. Water nickel. I think I might actually be insane, everyone. There's like a tiny, ever so slight possibility that I might be bananas. Also, they won the award Worst Company in America in 2016 and 17. That does not surprise me like one bit. Really does not. In 2018, they're a runner-up. Oh, good lord. They're fifth. Oh my good lord. Shit! I appear to have screwed my ass. Here we go, get up there. Oh, I see. Ah! No! Do not! If you do a backflip one more time, I am gonna beat the living bananas out of your asshole.
La 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 la.
Okay, so we need to turn those panels. Could you keep turning? There you go, turn those panels. Oh, hello. Hello, Bananas McGee. Hello, Bananas McGee. Money rolling in like the sun don't shine. Yeah, they're quite awful. Yeah, like EA is not that great of a company. It has to be said. Let's put it this way. They're not exactly known for their fine, outstanding quality or anything. Oh. Oh. Oh no, oh no, more money. No, my one weakness, money.
No. Money, gotta get that money. Gotta get that guava. Gotta get that guava. Oh boy, we gotta get that.
Also, heard of stuff like Bank of America is disliked. Really, now? I was not aware because I haven't really looked into banks all that much. Like, you know. Just something I haven't really invested my time into. Oh, hello. We opened all the things, so the door's open. That was quite a simple puzzle, wasn't it? Very simple, not too challenging at all. Collect that money, give me that money, give me that money. Oh boy. We can't do that yet. There's a little bit of a crying shame. We also can't do that. Or that. Oh well.
I'm gonna stab your balls off.
Come here. How about ye? Y'all will have no testicles after I'm done slicing. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Hello, what's this? Also, I heard EA threatens their employees like shit. Really now? I mean, you kind of did. What? That was the end of the level. Fuck. I didn't realize that was gonna end the level. I just wanted studs, and now we're not getting true Jedi, are we? Oh my god, I had invincibility. I couldn't get true Jedi on that level. What the hell, game? I literally had invincibility. Like, that's some bullshit. Oh my god. Ay-ay-ay. Yeah, they have had lawsuits of unpaid salary from them to pay a total of $14 million for unpaid overtime. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of money. We're not talking about like a small amount of money. That is many hours of overtime. Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 6, Darth Vader. Anakin Skywalker, once a young prod racing champion of Tatooine, Padawan to Obi-Wan Kenobi, and the hero of the Clone Wars, has finally given in to his secret emotions and fallen to the dark side. His wife, Padine, rushes to the volcanic world of Mustafar, hoping to turn Anakin back from his dark path. He has no idea what Anakin's former master, Obi-Wan Kenobi, is hiding aboard her ship. Oh shit, the planet's volcanic. By the way, how accurate is this actually to the... Oh shit, there are some things that... Oh god. Damn it all! Well, at least I don't lose any money now that I have invincibility. The other effect that invincibility has, for those of you who don't know, it makes you not lose any money at all, so don't worry about dying. Even if you do die, it's okay. You're not gonna lose anything, so cool. We'll be okay. I don't have to be stressing, you know? I don't have to feel it. Ah, what? Okay, that was a troll. That was trolling me. I'm really good at platforming segments, you guys. I am really good at platforming. Wow. Wow. Wait, come back here, mini-kit. Shit. This part is pretty accurate. Like, this doesn't happen to the... Also, Obi-Wan Kenobi was alone here. Okay, so this is not really that accurate. Okay. That's good to know. Wait, there's something entirely over there. I will get through this segment one day. Oh, come on, game. You're gonna troll the shit out of me, aren't you? You just want me to just be absolutely trolled to shite. Oh shit, we only have so many seconds right now before this whole place goes to shite. Nope, the previous mission was though. Who are you playing with? I'm playing solo mode. Unless you mean the guy who's next to me, that would be Anakin. I don't know. Oh, totally inaccurate. Yeah, this would be really... This is really... Maybe not the most accurate thing on Earth. This is really... Okay, we're down to 5 seconds. Where is the last... Uh, I gonna run out of time? Please don't tell me. Oh, shite snacks! Jesus Christ! Okay, then. Well, that was down to the wire, wasn't it? I didn't think I was gonna be able to do that at the end. That was actually really smooth. Smooth move McGee over here, in fact. Shit! Oh, what? Oh, hello. I got enough studs now. Okay. Like, see, this is what actually happens. So while you are on a co-op mission, the reason why we're on a co-op mission is because they had to make this game co-op friendly. That's the entire reason, is that the game somehow had to have a second player because it's a video game. I don't think they really got a choice in the matter. Yeah, but just look at the cutscenes. Yeah, exactly. But they kind of had to force it because it's a video game, unfortunately, and it's a video game that was designed for, like, two people with a controller. You know, it's just limitations of making a video game, I guess, over actually making it accurate to the plot line. Unfortunately. See why this is no... Well, the thing is that if you remove this level, then you're missing an entire element of the plot line. So either way, you're fucking the plot line over, no matter what you're doing. So it's like, I don't know, I think this was an okay way. Like, this was at least a halfway decent compromise to just, you know... Like, this is at least a halfway decent compromise. Just to get this in the game, so that way that at least it makes somewhat sense. Come on, you didn't double. I hate platforming so much. Platforming, it's my one true weakness. I think I've said that. How many things are my one true weakness? Like, guys, if you had to write a list of things I've called my one true weakness. Oh, God. I would make for a really lame superhero. I would not be a great superhero, would I? Also, in regards to why Anakin turned to the dark side. Okay. Oh, shite snacks. Oh, shite burgers. Oh, so if you were playing this in co-op mode, you'd actually be fighting each other. That's very clever how you've done that. And I fell in the pit. Oops. That's actually really clever, game. Like, that is insanely clever. They don't even fight here in the movie. Okay, so this is very, very inaccurate. Okay, I'm getting that vibe. So why did Anakin turn to the dark side? That ain't how that happened. Okay. Poor Mike is just having an aneurysm over all of these different plot holes. Poor Mike's just having the massive aneurysms.
Level completed. True Jedi.
Finish the story. So basically a bit about Anakin / Darth Vader. Okay? Anakin has a huge potential in the Force. He's extremely sensitive to the Force. Okay. Ya boy. One third of the game. We've been playing this game for at least 25 hours now. And we're one third of the game away from beating it. Holy crap, we're gonna be here a while. Why did I say we're gonna do a 400% run? Oh, we're gonna do a 100% run, everyone. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be great. We're all gonna have happy times and memories. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. I might actually be masochist. Wait, did we beat level? We beat level 6 already, apparently. So the Force, in some cases, can predict the future. Anakin has this ability, okay? So he knows how to predict the future. We beat this as well. Yeah, betrayal over Bespin. No, he doesn't know how. Okay. He sometimes has visions in his dreams. That's how that works. Alright. So he just sometimes has visions, basically. Jabba's palace. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Chapter 1. Jabba's palace. Jab. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster, Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station, even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. Yes, one time he saw his mother die, and he went to her against orders, but whatever. He basically found his mom dead and killed the entire village that had captured her. He also killed Count Dooku, disarmed by persuasion of the Dark Sidious. By procution? Okay. Persuasion. Persuasion, okay.
Hello, honey, I'm home. Hi.
Oh, and I see you brought a friend along. Yeah, yeah, R2-D2, he's cool, man. He chills out. He's a chill kind of guy, you know. I always hang out with him. What? Why was there so much lag there for a minute? The game just decided its frame rate was dead. It just decided its frame rate was on death's door. Holy crap. Basically, he had a similar dream about Padam, which he secretly married. Okay. This game leaves that out as well.
Build!
Would you like to build a thing? Not really sure how you break these things. What do I do? Oh, only Chewbacca can break them for some reason. That's weird. Or me, I have to be standing on top of this? I don't know. There we go, it worked. Oh yeah, the pigman. Pigman does whatever a pig can. Pigman, pigman. He also had a big ego wanting to be in the right order. Okay. He asked Palpatine for help. He told Anakin that the dark side could save her. He told the Jedi Knight Order who fought Palpatine, who killed three-fourths fighters in an instant. Also, I'm really hungry. Did I eat breakfast today? Oh, I actually skipped breakfast, didn't I? I was not at all hungry for breakfast, was I? I was not. Huh. Yeah, I forgot to eat breakfast. Probably go do that in a minute. Jedi Knight Mace Widow had him cornered, but Anakin sliced his hand off, saving Palpatine. Okay. May turn to the dark side, believing that would save Padam.
The hell? Oh, I'm a bounty hunter now. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Yep, totally a bounty hunter. Nothing to see here. Code Elite.
Which he force choked her eventually, and the story that she lost her will to live and died. Really, he force choked her. That's some domestic abuse. Like, you don't go, like, you don't choke your wife to death. That's just, oh. That's why he was angry at the end of episode 3. Okay.
Give me that. Give me that booty.
Well, he didn't kill her with the choke. But it made her lose her will to live. That's how she died. Okay. Can I jump off of these, I wonder? Nope. Anakin survived and got a robot body, making him also entirely Well, actually, that's not robot, that's cyborg. The word you are looking for, dear sir, would be cyborg. And that battle at the end, Obi-Wan Kenobi was to kill him, but he didn't fully kill him, slicing him in half. Yeah, he's a cyborg. Basically, he can't survive without his suit. Okay. Because that's the only thing that keeps him going. Oh, what? That was the easiest red brick I've ever been handed. Ever in a Lego game. What? That was so simplistic. In fact, you could argue that's unbelievably simple. Where does this go? Oh, that just leads me... That just gives me a couple of thousand studs. Alright, so we need to go get the hat really fast. The mad hat. It's angry hat. Angry hat wearing time. Time to wear the most ferociously angry hat. Oh, let's put on Luke's head. Yeah, he is also unable to use Force Lightning. Because it hurts him. So is that like one of his weaknesses? Is that if someone did know how to use Force Lightning and was focused in that, they'd just be able to electrocute the shit out of him. And he would just fry up like bananas. Yeah, he is weak to it though. Though he isn't weak. Yeah. And we'd be able to yeah, that's true. You'd just be able to dodge it, basically. Like that's also true to bear in mind.